Welcome into the Carolina Kitchen. We are back with our friend Chef Jason Roy with Biscuit Head. Hey, it's open. We've been hearing so much about it. Anticipation has been so high. Your restaurant's open and going well?
Going very well. Going so, extremely well.
Now, before you stop by the kitchen here today, you went shopping over at the farmer's market, right?
We did.
And what'd you find?
Well, right now is the best time to go to the farmer's market because it is so full of great local produce.
Yummy.
We got some peaches. We got some collards. We got all kind of great stuff today.
Collards? You caught my attention on that one. I love collards. How are you going to cook them up for us today?
Well, we're doing a very traditional style of collard from the West Indian region. So this is the Caribbean.
Oh, we're going to the islands, Mom.
Yes. Doing a little curry, doing a little coconut.
He does a little dance with it too. Okay, well, how do we get this started?
Okay, what we do is we take some onions, we start those off in a pot, then we take our fresh cut collards.
Oh, yummy.
I like to put those on top. Now, anybody that's ever cooked collards before, they know it takes a long time to cook.
Yeah, you gotta have a little patience.
A lot of patience. And then we're gonna let those start to sweat. On top of that, we're gonna add our spices, our garlic, some sugar.
That's brown sugar, light brown?
It's light brown sugar.
Okay, yummy.
Yep. Adds a little molasses flavor. And then on top of that, we have some fresh cut local sweet potatoes. As you know, the Covington potatoes are really good in this area.
Yum.
Coconut milk, a little bit of water, some more seasoning.
Wow.
And then that.
I caught the curry on that.
Oh,
that's
yeah, you smell
yummy.
That?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's taking you right back.
No.
So we need a hammock now.
I think, yeah, really? This. Just sit back.
Lay in a hammock, take relax. A couple of hours, throw a lid on this, come back, and it's absolutely delicious.
Now, is this something that's on the menu at Biscuit Head, or is
it
this a special treat? Oh, it is.
It is. Yeah,
so you're doing this for me, huh?
You're going to love it.
Really? Okay, so how do you like to serve these collards?
We like to serve them in a bowl. Typically.
Well, I wasn't sure if you maybe did a biscuit or what.
Typically with one of these biscuits here.
Yeah, they're the teeny. I see you brought the petite biscuits
These are our small biscuits, yeah. We refer to them as cat heads.
I've heard of that.
Have you now?
Mm-hmm.
All right. It's because it's the size of a cat's head. Now, you'd have to have a pretty large cat to match these biscuits.
Yeah, so. You've got a big tomcat in your life, I'm
thinking. Yeah, we do. Her name's Maggie.
Maggie the tomcat is the inspiration for the size of the biscuits. And this is what the greens look like. How long do I have to let this go before I can get to that?
It's about 2 hours.
2 hours?
About well, 2 hours.
Lucky for them, they don't have to wait that long for the recipe. You know why? Because we're going to give it to you right now. All you have to do is go to our website, WLOS.com, click on the Carolina Kitchen link, and we'll get you all set for these delicious, they're called collards, callaloo, right?
Callaloo.
There we go. A little taste of the islands. Look how delicious this looks. Cannot wait to try that for lunch today. Jason Roy with Biscuit Head, shopping at the farmer's market, serving up collard greens in the Carolina Kitchen.